Hello everyone, welcome to Quant Masters. I'm Harshita Alveli. So today we have Raish Kinney with us, who is being placed in SLK Software. Correct, Raish?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
yes, Raish. So how are you?
I'm great, ma'am. What about you?
Yes, I'm good too. So yes, tell me about the interview process, Raish. So when was the first round conducted? So first tell me, was it an on-campus interview or an off-campus interview?
Yes, ma'am. It was on-campus interview. Face-to-face interview was on-campus. Exams, okay. Aptitude exams, all those things was, you know, online.
So, okay, fine. The first round, when was it conducted? When did the company come to your college?
Sorry, ma'am. I'm not able to hear you. Yeah, now? Now it's good, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, tell me. The first round, when was it conducted?
It was on 7th of April, ma'am, 2021.
Right, this year. This month,
yes,
okay.
This
a few month. Days ago.
Few days ago, yeah.
Okay. So when did you get the result of the first round?
On the same day, ma'am. In the evening, we got the result.
Okay, fine. Then the second round?
Second round was next day only, 8th of April, 2021.
Okay, fine. Let's talk about it later. So the first, tell me what job role are you selected for?
It's a software product development, ma'am.
Software product developer. Okay. Development. So which branch are you from, Raish?
Mechanical, ma'am.
Okay, so you are from mechanical. Even though you are from mechanical, you got placed in an IT company.
Yes.
Okay, fine then. So what else? Yes, tell me about the interview process. Like, give a brief introduction. What happened actually?
First
round, how many rounds it was there and all? Yes, tell me, Raish.
It's about, you know, face-to-face interview or exams also?
The whole process, you tell me.
Whole process. Yeah, 7th of April, it was online exam. It was about 3 hours of exam was there.
3 hours?
Yes,
the first round.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes,
from 10 o'clock to 1 o'clock, it was there. So, we had around 5 sections, like aptitude, then comes, you know, logical reasoning, verbal ability, all those things, programming, coding, all those things. So, it was easy. Exams was, you know, easy because, you know, previous day I have seen some videos from Quant Masters also. I took some, hints from them how to, you know, clear those, easily give the answers to some problems like upstream boat, downstream boat. Those are some, you know, difficult problems, correct? So I had clear-cut idea about that because, you know, I have seen some videos from Quant Master. So it was easy for me to solve the problems and, you know, in short period of time, I can say.
The exam was clear.
I got the result. I got around 128 marks.
Tell me about the sections, right? Yes, you told there were 5 sections, no? Let's come to the first section.
Ma'am.
Yes, what was the first section?
It was aptitude, logical reasoning something was there.
Okay, the first section had logical reasoning questions.
Logical reasoning.
Do you remember the topics, like what logical questions were asked?
Logical reasoning, like... statement and conclusion was there, preposition, something was there, and then ages problem was also there, I think. Ages problem was there in problem solving. Then comes
like blood relations, direction.
Blood relations were there.
Okay.
So around 3-4 questions from blood relations only. I had.
So totally, how many questions were there under logical?
I think around 20 or 30, ma'am. 20 or 25, I guess.
You don't remember exactly.
Don't remember exactly. 25 or something was.
And how many minutes were given?
I think around 40 minutes were given. 40 or 40. 30, I don't remember. 40 minutes, I guess.
Yes. Okay, you got more than a minute for each question.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So 25 questions, 40 minutes.
40 minutes.
Okay. Then you remember any other topics, like directions were asked? Coding.
I think 2-3 problems were from directions only, you know, that north, south, west, Arjun walks from south, he goes to
correct.
3 kilometers to the south, those problems were there.
Seating arrangement questions.
Seating arrangement questions were there.
Syllogisms, those were also asked.
No, I think those questions were not there.
Okay.
Sitting arrangement was there. Around 4 or 5 questions was there from sitting arrangements only. They had given a paragraph. You know, from that only we have to take reference and answer for the.
Then like number series questions, what comes next, non-verbal reasoning
series questions.
Questions
were not there, I guess. Verbal questions were there, something. It was in verbal ability, right?
Non-verbal reasoning, where some figures are given.
No. There were no questions on that, I guess. I don't remember exactly. I think no questions were asked on, you know, figures or those things.
Okay, so in the first section, we had 25 questions and 40 minutes were given. So sectional time was given, correct?
25 questions.
Sectional time.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you have to complete 25 questions in 40 minutes.
Yes.
Okay. Now come to section 2. What section 2 had?
Section 2 was about verbal ability. You know, prepositions. Then, you know,
the
what
number of questions?
Number of questions were around 30, I guess, ma'am.
30 questions. And the time given was?
40 minutes. Around 40
minutes.
Minutes.
So 30 questions, 40 minutes. So you had sufficient time. You could easily complete.
Yeah, yeah.
Even the logical part, was the time sufficient?
Yeah. Time was sufficient. I think around 5-6 questions were tricky. You know, it was a bit difficult to answer.
So among 24 questions, you found 4 to 5 questions were tricky.
Others were easy. Some questions were quite difficult, you know, compared to TCS or maybe InfyTQ exams.
Okay.
So
only few were difficult. The others were like, okay, you could easily answer.
Yeah. We could easily
what
answer.
What about the verbal thing? Verbal ability?
Prepositions were asked. You know, then sentence error.
Okay.
We have to
error correction.
Sentence. Error corrections were there. And I guess, you know, sentence error, sentence correction was there. And apart from that, you know, paragraph was given.
Comprehension, like you have to read the paragraph and then answer.
Yes, and answer.
Was it lengthy?
It was not lengthy, but you know, words included in that paragraph were, you know, quite lengthy. It was quite difficult. You know, they just intentionally want us to, you know, forget whatever we have read in the previous, maybe previous point. That's why they include some tricky words like that.
Were you able to answer the questions?
Yes. I was able to answer the question, but I don't know it was right or not. We don't get the, you know, answer sheet like that. We get
marks. Correct. So 30 questions, 40 minutes, and you were able
40
to.
40 minutes.
No issues.
Yes, ma'am.
The level of difficulty was okay.
Yes, it was okay. Out of 5, I can give 3-4 like that.
Okay.
We could answer.
Okay. Now, section 3.
Section 3 was, you know, it was about problem solving. Like, you know, maths problems were there, like multiplication.
Math questions were asked. Okay, quantity.
Mathematical questions were asked.
Okay.
Yes. Decimal multiplication, you know, power multiplication.
Okay.
Then comes, you know, finding the roots of decimals, you know, like 0.000028. What is the square root of this? Right. And, you know, problems on ages were there.
Okay.
And upstream, downstream, that boat kind of
questions.
Problems were there.
Time,
yes,
speed, distance,
those were there.
Trains
and
questions?
Yeah, trains questions were there. Yes. You know,
what about percentage, profit loss?
Profit loss was there. Percentage, I don't remember exactly, but profit loss was there.
Averages,
I don't remember exactly. You know, most of the questions in problem solving were like, you know, we can solve it in calculator type of problem.
Easily. Okay.
In calculator,
we can solve it easily. But they were testing your speed. Okay.
Yes.
What about time work and all? You remember time work questions?
Time work. Problems were there. You know, pipes and problems. Those were there. You know, we have to calculate the amount of water, you know, coming from
what is the capacity of the tank and all.
Yes, ma'am. Those problems were there.
Then interest,
and,
interest, compound interest.
Simple interest problems were not there. I don't remember. I don't think, you know, simple interest problems were not there.
Okay.
These were the questions. And I think ages, you know, time and work, all those things. Then comes multiplication problems. I think
So,
around
did you
25.
talk to your friends about this? Did they also get the same questions?
No, ma'am. I didn't ask. I was asking one friend. He was telling, yeah, same questions were there, I think.
Same questions or same topic questions or something like
same
that?
topic questions were there, I guess. I don't remember exactly.
You
I
are not
just
sure.
asked with only one friend and didn't remember
Okay,
again.
you did not discuss with others.
Yeah. Because, you know, the whole process was, you know, it was very fast. We didn't get any time for all those things.
Okay, it was
You
very
know,
quick.
I was not hoping that, you know, I will clear the exams only, because, you know, last TCS, then comes InfyTQ, those were, you know, I didn't clear those exams. But this
Okay.
time I prepared, but I was not sure about, you know, whether I will clear or not. But,
Okay.
you know, hopefully I cleared the exam.
Okay, nice. So you have any idea how many students appeared for the first round?
Yes, ma'am. Around from our college, six students were there totally
No,
from
how
our.
many appeared for the first round?
Sure. Around 56 people were there.
Okay,
56
so
people
how
were
many
there.
cleared the first round?
First round, I think, you know, 40 people cleared the first round.
So among
16.
56, 40 cleared the first round.
Yes, ma'am. You
Okay,
know,
only a few
people who
students
are.
were eliminated.
Yeah, only few students were eliminated. They were, you know, calling everyone for the second round, almost everyone for the second round.
Okay.
And the last they gave, you know, who are capable, who are not capable, they just, you know, selected 5 people.
Okay,
From
okay. So
out of
most of
56.
them were not eliminated in the first round. 56
No,
gave
no, no.
the first round and most of
Yeah,
them cleared it.
almost 40. Yes, ma'am. It was quite easy, you know, that HR was also very, you know, polite with us.
Okay. No,
So
first round you
I
had it
don't think
in
many
the
were
morning,
eliminated.
right? The
Yes,
first
in the
round
morning.
took place in the morning, like at
Morning, around 10 o'clock.
around 10 o'clock on
It was around
April
10 o'clock.
7th, you told, right? 7th.
Yes, April 8th. April 8th.
April
April
8th.
7th
And
was exam.
when did you get to know the results?
On the same day, ma'am, evening, they called us, you know, after whole process, around 5, 6 o'clock. 6
No,
o'clock, they called
first
us in
round
a room,
results I'm
you know.
talking about. Only the first
First round
one.
results was, you know, immediate. It was given immediate.
Oh, they gave immediately. They announced
They gave
immediately who
immediately.
cleared the
Yes.
first round. Then you had
Yeah.
the second round.
Second round. Yes.
Okay, what was the second round?
Second round was,
Oh,
you
we
know,
did not
HR.
talk about this. You did not tell about the section 4 and 5. You
Yeah,
told 5
sorry,
sections
you
are
didn't
there,
ask.
right? Yeah,
Yes,
correct.
ma'am. After problem solving, it was programming,
Okay.
logical programming. So
Okay.
easy questions were there, ma'am. Around 10 questions were there, you know, in programming.
Okay, like what, they has to
So,
write the code or MCQ type of code?
No. It was, you know, multiple choice questions, MCQ type
MCQs.
of questions.
Okay. So only 10
Yeah.
questions were asked.
Yes, only 10 questions were asked. It was
What was
easy.
the time
So,
given?
around 15 minutes, ma'am.
Around 15. You did not tell about
Yeah.
the numerical ability. How many questions? How many minutes?
30 questions and around 50 minutes were given. 35 questions, 50 minutes were given.
Okay, even there you had sufficient time. No issues
yes,
with the
yes,
time.
Yes. No
You
issues
could
with that.
easily
But, you
solve.
know, problems were quite lengthy, you know. Answer for that was, you know, hidden in the questions only. But, you know, questions was like, you know, big paragraph, like all those questions.
Okay, fine. And this 10 questions, how many minutes were given? Section 4?
Around 15 or 20 minutes, ma'am.
Even
That's it.
that was
Not
sufficient.
more than that. Yes, that was sufficient.
No problem. Those were of easy only. What were the topics? What questions were asked? You remember?
It was about some questions were about arrays. Then
Okay.
comes, you know, functions, some problem, you know, some questions were there. And data types related questions were there. I don't remember
Okay.
the questions, but I can tell you the topic.
Topics, no
So,
problem. Okay.
yeah. And C++ related questions also they have asked, around 2-3 questions.
You are
It
from
was easy.
Mechanical, right, Raish? Then
Yes,
how did you
ma'am.
know? How could you answer for these questions?
Yes,
You
ma'am.
had
You know,
prepared.
a few days back, you know, before this exam, few days back, one of my friend told, you know, you are from mechanical, you don't have enough time now, you know, to recall all those IT sector, you know, to clear IT sector exams. Right?
Yeah.
He suggested me one website also that was, you know, Edureka.
Okay.
So I just, you know, recalled some easy topics from there. And to be frank, you know, to be lucky, those questions were only asked in the exams. So it was quite easy for me. And you know, I have taken trainings from quant masters also. Some you know, IT related questions were from, you know, I got from that also. So
you got training on technical based things also, concepts also.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Yes, continue. You are telling.
Yeah.
10 questions, so 15 minutes.
10 questions, 15 minutes. Yeah. Data types, arrays, then comes Java and C++.
They were all like basic functions. Types of questions only. Basics.
Yeah,
only.
Basic type. Yes, yes.
Nothing
yes.
complicated.
Nothing complicated. Okay. It was easy.
Then the section 5.
Section 5 was coding, ma'am. 2 questions were asked. You know, one was about some key we have to generate. You know, password we have to generate.
Okay.
For that coding we have to write. Since I'm from mechanical background, you know, I just, you know, one of my friend also told, just, you know, even if you don't get anything, just, you know, add some loops and come. Sometimes, you know, luckily you will get passed in the in that section.
Okay.
I just, you know, randomly typed some loop like for, while, all those things.
Okay.
I had no idea about that. So, you know, luckily I cleared that part also. So it was easy for me.
What about the second code? Do you remember? You told 2 coding.
Second code, it was, you know, about to generate some, what to say? I don't remember exactly. It was some 5 students' name were given. And we have to do some attendance chart or something like that. It was
alphabetical.
Alphabetical something was there.
Okay. So even that you weren't sure. You just
I just randomly typed some loops and came.
Okay. So finally you cleared.
Yes.
Finally. Then you were called for the second round.
Interview. Yes. Second round.
Okay. Tell me about the second interview.
Second round, you know, face to face. It was face to face interview in the morning, 10 o'clock, right? Only one HR was there.
So only one
very
HR.
Very polite. Yes, only one HR was there. So he was very polite with us. You know, he didn't, you know, what to say. He was not so harsh. All those things like.
He was
like
friendly type. Okay.
Yeah, he was friendly type. So he asked some first question. He asked was you know, tell me about yourself.
Okay.
And you know, I have seen some videos from Quant Masters also. You know, Himanshu sir has added one video in YouTube around about TCS interview experience. And he also told in that particular video that, you know, first question they will ask you is tell me about yourself.
Correct. Right. So you were prepared for that question.
I had got ideas from, you know, his videos. And I have watched some videos from, you know, other channels also. So it was quite easy for me.
Quite easy.
I got around 35 seconds to express myself.
Okay.
So
okay. The next
you know,
was?
The next question was, you know, from tell me about yourself only, you know, whatever I told, he started asking from, you know, whatever I told.
What did you tell?
I was like, you know, first I told my place, all those things. And then I told I was doing, you know, direct sell. I was a part of direct selling in my engineering life. So he asked some questions on direct selling. What is direct selling? All those things. I told it's marketing. So all those things. Then he started, it was around 30 minutes. First round was around 30 minutes.
Okay, it went for 30 minutes.
He asked so many questions, a lot of questions he asked. So, you know, it was all about direct selling only. What is it, how it works, how you enjoyed your life in that direct selling, why didn't you quit, and you know, is it like some pyramid scheme, all those things. I told, you know, it's not like that. So I gave some answers, you know, clear-cut answers for that.
You were completely aware of direct selling, so you could easily tell answers.
Yes.
Whatever
yes,
he asked, you could easily tell.
Yes.
So he asked from whatever you told while introducing yourself, nothing apart.
Yes, ma'am. Nothing apart. One thing he was asked was, you know, I mentioned my hobby as cricket in my resume.
Okay.
So he asked, what is coming up right now in, you know, cricket.
Okay.
Right? At that point of time, you know, IPL was just getting started on April 9th or something. I don't remember exactly.
Mm.
Right. So I told, you know, IPL is coming up, which is the first match. So I just told Mumbai Indians versus Royal Challengers Bangalore. And, you know, previous day one match, you know, match was happened between Pakistan and South Africa. He asked about that also. So who won the match? He asked. To be luckily on the day of interview, when I was traveling through bus, I just opened Cricbus site and watched it. The result of the match.
So and you were aware of it.
Yeah, I was aware of it. I told Pakistan won the series and won the match by 27 runs.
Mm-hmm.
So it was. They just want to see, whether we are very keen about our hobbies or not. That's it.
Okay.
If we are mentioning something on our resume, we should be very keen about that, right?
Yeah,
so
correct.
So they just want to see whether we are very interested, whether we are, keenly, watching it or not, whether we are doing it or not. That's what they just want to cross-check. Simply, okay. some people sometimes, write hobbies as, music, all
some
those
random
things.
Hobbies they mention, correct.
Random hobbies they mention. So they just want to cross-check it. That's it.
Okay. So apart from that, no technical questions were asked in the second round.
No technical questions were asked, ma'am. He gave one case for me, case study like that. Asked me, just imagine one person comes to you. It's a product, software product development, right? My role is software product development.
Mm-hmm.
So he just asked, just imagine one person comes to you, right? And he tells that, he's giving fake reviews about your product that he just intentionally want to degrade your product.
Okay.
So what will you do? He'll just, trying to degrade your product. What will you do in that particular time?
Mm-hmm.
So he asked me like that. I just told, first of all, I'll be very polite with him, right? And then I told him, first of all, I'll cross check whether, what is the root cause so that, he is giving fake reviews, right?
Yes.
Because we don't know whether it's fake or not. Right, we take it as genuine review only, correct? So I just told him, first of all, I'll try to solve his problem, right? And then I'll try to increase my service. I'll try to provide more services to him, right?
No.
Because nobody likes our product. Yes, products will, people like the product, but moreover, people like our service, right?
Correct.
So I told that particular line, and then he asked, elaborate it. Right, give me an example why your product is not so important compared to your service, right? So then I told him, I just gave him example of, two hotels. Just imagine two hotels are there, right? And one hotel is of your close friend and other hotel is, of the person who you don't know, right? And whenever, you go to your friend's hotel, right, even if his items are not so good, right? You will go again to his hotel because his services are good. Just because he's your friend, right? He'll try to give more services to you, right? Right? He will
right.
be very polite with you.
Yeah.
Even if you face some problems, he'll try to increase his services, right?
Yeah.
So nobody likes our product. Yeah, product. People will like product.
Obviously.
But moreover, people will like services. Right?
Uh-huh.
So I answered that.
And the HR seemed convinced
that,
with your answer.
Yeah. He was.
Convinced.
I think he was convinced with that.
Okay.
Yeah. And was.
Anything else was
so
asked
I think,
in the second round?
Around, in the second round. That's it. That's it, man. One question he was asked about, cryptocurrency. So.
Okay.
why you are first of all he asked me why you are doing direct selling. I told to get passive income, right? We will get income even if we are not working, right?
Okay.
Then that's why he asked it's better to invest in cryptocurrency or we can do trading to get passive income. Why do we have to do direct selling, right?
Okay.
So I just told skills about I just focused on skills, right? And I just focused on security. Right. Sometimes, in direct selling, what happens, you will get the skills that you have to talk to people. You have to, go on stage and give some, public speeches, all those things. Right. So as a student, you will get skills, which you will not get in trading. At trading, you do it individually. So I told
Correct.
That answer. So I think he was, convinced with that.
Okay. That's it for the second round.
That's it for the second round.
Okay. Were these few students were eliminated after the second round? Or
yes. One of my students from college, she was eliminated in the first round only. She didn't get a chance to attend the second interview. Third round.
Like second interview,
yes.
I mean the second round, 40 students attended. How many of them cleared the second round? You have no idea about it?
I think around 30-35 cleared the second round.
Okay, only very few were eliminated from the second round.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay, then the third round.
Then the third round. Immediately okay. after the second round, they called me for the third round. No, okay. It was that third round. So, okay. There were around three people. One lady was there and two gents were there. So, okay. First of all, again, they asked me same question. Tell me about yourself.
Okay, so, once again, the same again, question.
Same question. Again, I told that interview was, third round was around 15-20 minutes. That's it.
Okay.
So, yeah, again, they asked me about direct selling, all those things. Again, same uh-huh. questions.
Same
answers I gave. And after that, they asked me one question that is, you know, what will you do if you, you are from mechanical background, right? What will you do if you are given a software product? How will you develop it? So mm-hmm. because since you are from mechanical background, how will you try to develop that product? So okay. I just told them, I'll try to learn about that product, right? I'll do self-study on that, or I'll, you know, take some help from our mentors or maybe somebody else. So,
correct.
Yeah, they were convinced with that. And then they asked, why do you want to get a job when you are doing great in direct selling? What do you want okay. a job? So I told mm-hmm. some answers about that. So okay. they were convinced about that.
Okay, so no coding questions or technical
questions? Yeah, programming questions were asked, ma'am. It was easy. It was very easy. Easy question. Because, you know, in the beginning only I told them that, you know, I'm not sure with the programming, right? I faced a hell lot of problems in my PUC also, because in PUC my subject was computer science.
Okay.
And I was very poor in programming, all those things. So I okay. just, you know, in the beginning only I told them, so I'm not so much keen in programming.
Good with
so
the...
that's why, you know, what if,
okay.
yeah. So, you know, whatever you know, we have, we have to tell that, you know, one of my friend, he was not sure about programming, Python, all those things.
Mm-hmm.
But I think he told I'm doing some courses on Python, all those things. He intentionally fakely told. So they asked him to write pseudocode on, I think, Factorial or something.
Okay.
Right? And he was not able to do that.
Okay.
So,
just because you told you're not that good with it, they asked you the basic questions.
Yes.
And you could answer.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Basic questions like, you know, what is abstraction? What is inheritance? Mm-hmm. What is the need of OOPs?
Okay.
So all those things were very easy for me because, I have mm-hmm. registered with, you know, Quant Masters also. I had knowledge about that.
Okay, you have learned
so
about
questions
knowledge.
Were about mm-hmm. programming stories. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So anything else was asked, or that's it for this third round?
I think that's it for the third round. So, you know, they just want to see whether we are, you know, passionate or about something or not. That's it.
Okay. So what was the duration of the third round? It went for?
Third round, it was around 15-20 minutes, ma'am.
15-20 minutes. Okay. Second round went on for 30 minutes, but the third round, 15-20 minutes. That's
15-20 minutes. Yes.
Okay. So that's it. Then when did you get the results? The same day you got to know the final results?
Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay.
Morning,
so how many were placed?
What? Sorry.
How many were placed among the 35 students?
Only five were placed, ma'am. Only five were placed.
Okay. So 35 students appeared for the final interview, and among them only five were placed.
Yes.
Okay, and you were one among
them. Yes, ma'am.
Super. Wow. Nice.
Yes.
Okay. Starting initially, they did not eliminate many students, but finally they just had only five among the 56 students.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Nice. Okay, you got the offer letter immediately.
Yes. Internship offer letter I have got. Joining all those things, they told us, you know, they'll mail us soon. I think we'll be getting in the month of May.
Okay, correct.
Yes.
So any tips or suggestions you want to give your friends or your juniors who want to get placed, who are really trying hard to get placed in SLK?
Yes, ma'am. One thing is, ma'am, we should be very, you know, enthusiastic, or we should be very excited while we are talking. Right.
Okay.
Sometimes, you know, it's okay to make some mistakes, right? Grammatical errors, all those things. it can be, you know, they will neglect it. But if you are excited about something, you know, if you are telling about yourself, you should be very excited. And they just want to see whether we are passionate about this job or not.
Okay.
How much,
you should
how much
seem
passionate.
Interested. Yeah.
Yes.
Correct.
Yeah.
Correct.
And then we have to maintain proper eye contact with them. Right.
Mm-hmm.
You know, three people were there. You know, if some one person asks something, and we have to make eye contact with everyone. We should look at everyone and answer. You know, that was the thing, you know, I learned from that video of Himanshu sir. I have seen that video, and he was telling like that if 5-6 people are there and somebody asks a question, right, we have to look at everyone and answer.
Okay.
Right? So, and another thing is don't interrupt while, you know, HR is talking. Sometimes, you know, they just interrupt us and they start talking. But some students make mistake of continuing their topic, whatever they are telling.
Okay.
We just have to shut our mouth. We just have to stop there only. Right? And we just have to listen to them first.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And then we can tell about ourselves or, you know, about our point.
Mm.
So that's the main thing. Then.
Okay. Nice. Super. Then what about your experience with Quant Masters? Since you are a student of Quant Masters, do you want to share your experience with Quant Masters, Daesh? Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Obviously. So it was very good, ma'am. You know, the experience was very good, right? Himanshu sir, he's exceptional. He's extraordinary, I think. Right? In the month of October, I registered with Quant Masters. Right? His training were, you know, it was superb. It was really helpful for me, you know, to clear aptitude and technical rounds. Even, you know, interview processes, he shared those experience, you know, TCS interview experience in that video. So it was very helpful for me. You know, previous day, I just have seen almost around 8 to 9 videos of Quant Masters only. I was busy with that only. Right? that was very helpful for me to clear the exams, first of all. Right.
Okay.
And I just want to say, you know, with just 500 rupees, you know, we can get placed in a very good company, right? So I think everyone should do Quant Masters. Everyone should register with
Quant Masters. Overall, you had a very good experience with Quant Masters.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So finally, Raish, would you suggest Quant Masters to your juniors?
Yes, ma'am. Definitely. I already have suggested it to my brother. You know, if I'm getting placed in good company, you know, just by registering for 500 rupees, why shouldn't he, others get that chance?
Correct. Okay. Fine then, Raish. Congratulations on being placed in SLP.
Thank you so much, Shantek.
And you are hired for a package of 3.5 lakhs, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
you are. 3.5 lakhs plus some other things were there. No,
okay, other things are also there. Okay. So super. Fine. And thanks for sharing your interview experience,
Raish.
Okay. Take care.
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.